Hello my friends and subscribers, my name is Alexander Stepanov, and now you see destroyed nails of hardworker woman from Russia. Her name is Luba. She spent half of her life living with a bad man who was beating her every day. They drank vodka because he forced her to do it. She worked on the frost and her fingers became bulky and her skin became rough. A lot of people argued about her person. There were more than 100 million of views on Facebook of her previous nail design, and half of million bad comments about her, the condition of her hands, the dirty skin. Why could she just clean her hands before visiting the nail studio? The matter is that, guys, I can answer that I didn't ask her to clean her hands before visiting me. As you can see now, her nails are not dirty, just because she was in hospital and spent there 2 weeks, and that's why she didn't work with the call. So I decided to make this video to tell you more details about her life, because you asked me about it. You know, guys, when you see the, for example, the homeless person in the street by the shop who is asking you the money. As for me, I have this idea. You are walking along the street, you are such successful, beautiful or handsome, and you are frowning at the sight of such dirty homeless person, and you are such successful, you are such successful because God is still keeping you on its hands, it's keeping you, but it let go that poor person, it let go that homeless person, and he fell to the ground. Not you, because it's still keeping you in its hands. Why does it let him fall? You don't know. You don't know nothing about him, about his life. What has happened that day or that year? And it means nothing for you. It doesn't matter for you what was happened then with him, because it's not your story. It is the story of that homeless poor person. And if you look at him with such charity and think that you are better, then one day it let you fall too. I agree with me, guys, with this idea. I think a lot of people just don't understand. Maybe they are so young, maybe they're not experienced enough in this life. and the life like for them like a cloudless sky. And they think that the God would keep them in its hands all their lives, and nothing will happen, nothing bad would happen with them. But they are wrong, because life sometimes give us such surprises we would never expect to face with, such bad things. You know, guys, I noticed one thing, that a lot of women in Russia, they don't want to be happy. They think that if the one good thing is happening with them, in this case they should wait for a lot of bad things. Of course, it depends on their hard life, and the main differences between Western Russian women and Eastern women from America. Russian women used to suffer humiliation from men, from their husbands. A lot of men in Russia, in family, they are like kings. The same thing was happened in the Luba's life when she met her first husband. She was studied in university. He asked her to quiet the university because he thought that his wife shouldn't be smart, shouldn't study, shouldn't get education. They lived that time 2 years already, and he asked her only to sit at home and do housework, cleaning dishes, washing their old houses, and burn the stove. She was 20 years old that time, and she thought that the life ends on her husband. Now if she could change something, of course she lived in different way, because now she tells that she would never start living with such man and don't ever have a relationship with men before you stay strong on your stay strong, have your personal house or space, have a car, good work, career. Before you have all these things, you shouldn't pay your attention on all that feelings, because this man don't give anything to you, only spoil you, like it happened with the Luba. Just because when you stay alone without anything and you 40 or 50 years old and you have nothing and you think what to do now, because you have given everything to him, but he has betrayed you and you have nothing. And love, that amazing love means nothing. Of course, ladies, you should pay maximum attention on your career. And if person, if man or someone else, if he or she seriously love you, he would let you do your career and never get in your way or never ruin your plans or confuse you in your life. He would definitely help you to be successful. And only in this case you understand that he or she is your own person. And this is true love. Luba says such things, and I just explain you that this is the truth. But her first husband had criminal story. He forced Luba to drink vodka every day. Maybe for someone it seems that it's easy to stop doing it, to let that bad guy go and to stop relationship with such person. But it's not easy, because if someone is threatening you, sometimes threatening to harm or to do something bad with you, you just can't do anything. You just do what he says. And of course she forced to drink with him. And as you understand, after a couple of years, a woman is becoming alcoholic. And every day she started to beat her. And one day she got into the hospital with broken bones. There were no one living place on her body. Every place were blue of the blood lines and bruises. After that, she called the police, and her husband got in prison because of that incident, because she would die because of that beating and because of traumas. But she still alive, and in spite of that years of drink hard vodka, in spite of all traumas and all disease that she had, she could find the worthy person, the real man. I know that a lot of people think that real men, they should be strong, he should be powerful to rule in the family, the woman should afraid him. But this is not the truth, because the true, the real man, worthy man, he love only his woman and never want to cheat with other woman. The real man never send words to the wind and never promise things that he would never do. And if he can't do something, he just says, "Darling, I can't do it." The real man loves his children and never act that he's king when he earns money and he is on the top and he feeds everyone in his family. And he does everything for his baby, wipes snot, walk with his child and race. And he always helps with the houseworks, his wife, for example, wash the dishes and never screaming on her that it's not the male's work. And I think that the real man with all worldest gender equality, I think he's responsible for his wife and his family. And I think he takes this responsibility. And one important thing that I want to say, when the man is really strong, I mean, guys, the strong character, only in this case he can let her woman be stronger in some cases. Because only weak men, they always try to bring down their women in any way and never let their women be strong. So we can notice in real life that really that those guys, they want to bring down their women. And that's why some men, they are trying to abuse their women on the public, when among the friends, only they are trying to act this way, and that means this is not real man. They are weak, and real man then never do that. So we started talking about some mistakes that Luba had when she was young, and when she understood that it was not her person, he decided to change her life. And she stopped communication with such people like her previous husband, and she changed the company, friends, and it was only one way to change her life. Because, you know, sometimes people, when you have bad friends, social low companies, they can tear you down. And if you want to change your life, you should change your social circle, and you will see that everything will be different. And of course it's better to avoid such criminal people and people who have problems with alcohol and or narcotics. One day I gave you an advice how to test the man, what to ask him to find out who is who. You know, sometimes you have straight talks when you're close to each other, and you should ask him only one question. The main thing you should do is to look at into his eyes and ask this question: "Darling, I'm going to give birth to 10 children for you." And if you look after these words into his eyes, only the one drop of uncertainty, if he is not sure, you can be sure that this is not your level. you should change him. And if you're afraid to not find such person in your life anymore, you are wrong. You just not sure that, and while you have such feeling, it will not happen. It will happen when you believe in this. You know, guys, I work with women more than 10 years and have more than 10 clients a day. And every time I do nails, I always speak with women, and I have thousands of stories. They always tell me the truth, and women always tell me their lives. And some stories are so amazing. Some people don't believe in miracles, and when something good would happen in their lives, but you are wrong. Now I'm sure that everything depends on your willing, and everything depends on thoughts in your head. Sometimes we had the final dot, the final point, the final place where we just stop and look around you, and we decide what to do, to live the same life, which brings only harm, only bad days, or to change it and never look back. And if you decide to change something, the universe, God, everything gives you the power, gives you everything you need for to change your life. And every story I heard from my clients, when they wanted to change something, it definitely worked and it definitely happened. And everything went to the good end. You can be sure. You shouldn't restrict yourself with your willing. Sometimes you think that if you want something unreal, it will never happen. You just can't imagine, guys, how much good things would happen to you. You just need to want all these things, want better, and don't hesitate, no 1 second, that the universe would bring you all that you want. And of course, sometimes people look at themselves and they're shy of their appearance, of their look. They think that they're not beautiful, and they're not sure that they can be changed and they can be successful. I had some people, for example, some of my clients. I tried to help them, try to convince them that, for example, special things of their parents, they can work for them. And for example, they could earn money on not usual look. And sometimes people listen to me, they would listen their nail master, it's better for them than for listening to the relative, for example, or the brother or the husband, because we always listen to stranger person than for mother, father, or the husband. I don't know why this is the psychology, and this is the truth. So, if you have among your friends such people, try to help them. Try to prove that their appearance or some complexes, some not usual things, can work for them, and they would be happy. And I think, guys, there is nothing happier than to open yourself or open your world. Just open yourself, be the way like you are, and this is the happiest thing. I know it's strange and not comfortable for some people, but when you do it, you would understand that this is what is it, how it's amazing. Some people around would say that if you opened, other people can throw stones to you, and this would be painful. But you should look around, you should go your way, like many successful people. And if you look around, for example, if you read comments of some haters, say or write, you would drive crazy. For example, guys, I tried to publish some videos of Luba before creating the YouTube nail channel, English YouTube nail channel in English, because I am Russian and I speak Russian, and I would like Russian man do videos in Russian when for Slavic countries, Russian speaking people. I started doing such videos, and people gave very rude comments about Luba, about such people. And when I started reading the trash, it was so painful for me. I just couldn't. I just can't explain. It was very difficult for me to keep on working, and I decided to change the direction of my videos. And you know, when I read foreign countries, languages, foreign languages comments, it's even bad comments, it's not so painful for me, because anyway, it's not native language for me, and I just don't take these words so close to my heart, because these bad words are not so hard for me, because it's not my native language. Maybe if you understand me, if you start, for example, learning the new language, and you just learn new bad words, they seem for you not so serious sometimes. I had story when I did client. She was a violinist, she was a musician, and she played with symphony orchestra, and the conductor of symphony orchestra was the Italian, and he speaks only Italian language, and he wasn't so satisfied the way they played viola, and he swarmed with bad Italian words, I would know. I'm not going to tell these words, but for those girls, that words seemed funny and they were laughing. And of course, if he would, the Russian conductor, I think in that case they wouldn't be happy because those bad words, Russian words, could seem for them more rude than foreign language words. So this is simple. We don't need to pay attention on bad words, and we should only pay attention on good words. And I really appreciate such my friends on YouTube channel, subscribers with good heart, and who give their kindness and write good words about Luba. One day, one person even credit Luba and gave her small present. It was very, it was the happiest day for her. That some people in thousands miles from other side of the planet helped her. That was amazing. So after all that bad things that happened with her, she changed her life, and now she has three children. She gave birth to the third children some months ago, and they are all healthy. Doctors said that she couldn't give birth to a healthy child. She could definitely die because of a lot of disease, and I don't know why does it happen. I don't know why some healthy women, they just can't go through all these pregnancy problems and give birth to, sometimes their children are not so healthy. But in this case, the woman who had her disease, a lot of her disease, who had experience with alcohol long years. You know, when she's walking on the street, he walks very slowly because he had insult. I don't know why. Maybe God helped her to give birth to healthy child, and this is the miracle. So guys, I hope that this story would change your views on some things in this life, and I'm not going to only show you the transformation of gel nails. I just want to give you some advices, want to make to support you, to make something good for you. Maybe some people have difficult days, and this video helped them to look differently on their bad things, on situations, because some people have harder life, more difficult problems than you. And I think that this is the good psychological method of to run away from problems, only just to look on things differently. So guys, if you like this format of videos, don't forget to click that like button, subscribe to my channel, and watch next videos about my friend Vera, very soon I will publish new video about her life. See you. Bye.